Hi y'all, I'm Cayman, and welcome back to Disney Dreamland Valley. I have all the stuff for Vanellope's quest, and all the stuff for this quest. I'm still looking for those pages. But let's go ahead and do Vanellope. Her quest. Because we've got an update coming at some point with Belle and a new, like, dream thing. And I want to be finished with all of the quests before it comes out. So it includes Wally's dream thing. Oh, and Vanellope is also level 9 friendship now. Oh, hi, Scar. Let's put it right there. Well, I'm near Scar's cave.
Hello! You gotta love a place where you never know what happens next.
I feel like this is gonna end bad. And Scar's gonna be mad.
Okay. The neighbors are nice.
Why is there
candy
right there?
So kind. Oh, hello.
I like this option.
You may leave now.
She dropped that.
Get out of here.
Okay, a map. Oh, wait, what's this over here? I'll take that. Oh, it's another one of Wally's things.
Woo!
See, she's almost level 10. I don't get the monkey milk thing, because I've seen the first Wreck-It Ralph, and I've seen parts of the second Wreck-It Ralph. I have it on disc. I just haven't sat down and watched it all the way. But yeah, I don't get the monkey milk thing. Alright, I need fabric, emeralds, and sunbird feathers, and a sneeze. Even though I can breathe better today. Okay. But also, wrong button. What are Vanellope's favorite things today? Fruit sherbet, snow cones, and the red flowers. Okay. Let's go ahead and try to up her friendship a little bit more. Sorry, my nose. Of course, Moana wants fish tacos. I like the apple cider glaze part, but the salmon not so much. Maybe it was chicken. Alright. I need desserts. And the snow cones, where are they? I don't think it was plain snow cones. Yeah, it was the sour ones. Oh, she's right there. Let me give her the stuff. Don't go in your house. No, I didn't want to go in your house. She's not even in here. I mean, I do like her house, but... wanted to talk to her. Nope. Okay, there we go. Penelope.
Thanks for stopping by!
Oh, let's talk.
Ha ha! Hi!
my gosh, she's so close. Yes, finally, level 10.
Woo!
Yeah, I'll check out your house, Penelope. Looks fine to me.
Greetings, old friend.
There's actually a skating rink around where I live called FunQuest. I like the tech savvy one. All right, I guess I'm changing clothes. I don't know if I like any of those options. It. Okay, that's a little bit better. I need a spacey top. How about this one instead? Give it a pop of color. Or I could do this. Why not? Are you kidding me? I can't dress up how I wanted. fine. Maybe the blue. Yeah, the shoes, the back don't go. I'll go with my classics. I mean, the galaxy. I mean, come on. Ooh, let's use my favorite bag. The one I made. There we go. Now I look a little bit better.
Hello!
I'm going to the restaurant looking for Merlin. There's Merlin. Hanging out with Mirabelle.
Oh! Hello! Ah, yes! Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Okay. Looking for Anna. Hi, girl.
Wow, am I happy to see you. Yes!
Okay, that was cute. Can you not be beside your house? No, I need you to be this way. There we go.
Hi! Huh?
Oh, I thought I had to go to Elsa's cave. Speaking of Ursula, apparently she has a new dream bundle coming out. We're just gonna give her legs, which is gonna be cool, because she's the only one stuck to water right now. Although, my problem is, why do we have to pay for it? Shouldn't her legs be free, like Ariel's? Yeah, it's whatever, I guess. Alright. I gotta go all the way down. Without running into anything. Guessing it's Elsa down here. Nope, it's Olaf.
Oh, good, you're here.
Listen, that's the sun. Snowflakes. They weren't very good riddles.
Oh, thanks. This makes me so happy.
Goodbye, Olaf. Hopefully I don't have to talk to you again. I wonder if I'm the only one who finds him annoying. He was okay in the first Frozen movie. And then he got really annoying. Of course, I don't like his voice actor, so... But there was, like, hardly any of him in the first movie. And in the first 10 minutes of the second movie, he appeared, and I was like, nope, can't do it. Okay, I need to move those bushes. Oh, wait, hold on. Green chest. Don't mind if I do. Need to water the rest of my crops. They're looking a little dry. I also need to clean up around here. Where's Vanellope? Is she by her house again? No. Is she in her house? No, she's not even by her house. At least she is not anywhere where I can get stuck.
Hello!
Okay. So I gotta equip the sword. Wrong thing. Hey, Olaf. Guessing this is it. Yep. Alright, I need raspberry boba tea. 3 of them. Hopefully I have enough ingredients. Okay, I wouldn't call Remy's an inn, I'd call it more of a tavern. So, back to the tavern. Hey, another bush I need to pick up and move. Here somewhere, there it is. Alright, I need 3 of these. Oh yeah, I got enough ingredients. Alright, I think I got 3. Is that Nala? Yeah, it's Nala. I wonder who Vanellope cast as the mastermind. But we're not gonna find out till next episode. Because I'm at the 30-minute mark. Well, almost. A couple more seconds, anyway. But as I said, we'll find out next episode. So I'll see y'all next time. Bye.